What's up, guys? Welcome back to episode number 10 of the Road to Sprintcar series. Picking off where we left off, with a honestly really sad last race, but getting out there. Hopefully I didn't mess up my middle one. Let's go. I'll do that and qualify and I'll be good.
Flow car down low. Go high. Car stopped up high.
Jeez.
Go low. Slow car down low. Slow car down low. Go high. Slow car down low, go high. Car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside. Practice is over. Head on in. Slow car down low.
Jeez. Oh, jeez. What the hell was that finish?
Green, green, green. Okay, here comes your first time black.
I'm gonna lane up, lane above the bottom.
One more lap. Checkered flag, checkered flag.
Definitely could not find any pace. Oh, I'll come to a stop. I don't know what. P4. Hopefully I could actually finish on a lead lap. That'd be nice.
You're on the outside this time. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Oh, excuse me.
One to go, next time by.
Where did this guy on the one come from? Good luck, everyone.
About to go green. Stay focused. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Car inside. Clear. Inside, clear, car inside, clear.
Now I can move down.
Low car up high. Car stopped up high. Go low. You knocked your wheels out of alignment.
God damn it.
Outside.
Oh!
Outside is clear. Car outside. Outside is clear. Outside. Clear outside. Slow car down low. Go high.
I don't know where the hell we came from.
Inside, clear. Inside. 10 to go, this time by. Clear. Car inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside.
What? Oh, okay.
You're back in fourth position. Five laps to go. Car stop down low. Slow car down low, go high. Car inside, clear. Two left to go, two to go. You just got the white flag, that means one more lap to go.
Let's go!
There's the flag. It's over.
Good race, everyone.
You knocked your wheels out of alignment. Nice run. Solid work.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you had a like and subscribe, by far one of the best races I've had. And see you guys in the next one. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.